Grandpa got his teeth knocked out in 1932. From a stray foul ball, Joe DiMaggio hit the count, was 0-2. I'll never forget the sound he made when the ball hit him in the lips. He tried to cuss, he tried to swear, but the only thing he said was this.
Grandpa wasn't all there.